It's been a week, 2 weeks, maybe a week. No paint peeled off yet. Check out this. It was all starting to peel with the antenna already, so I brush touched it and it looks horrible. But I don't care. It's not gonna hold up. Again, you do stuff like this, I gotta think about the long term. You get a cheap job, is it gonna last? No. Might as well just wait for a good job and do the whole thing. You're not gonna get that around here. Unless you do it yourself. So like this, it's peeling. Just let it go. It's peeling over here somewhere. Let it go. All other sides peeling. Have to give up. Sucks, man. Over here is all screwed up. Leak time. It's all peeling. Again, you can't have anything cool around here. It's such a pain in the ass to do anything. All I want to do is get stuff done. But I don't want to deal with the bullshit. When I look around and I see this place where I live, I don't want to see that either. Because it makes me want to puke. That's all I gotta say. Come on, Jack, release. And being that we're doing absolutely nothing, show you something. 88, 98 truck has a little cool little plug thing over there. Other side doesn't have one. So you go to the junkyard, get that, and put it upside down. Now you get a secret storage compartment. Hey, check this out, something positive. Remember me, that little preamp box thing? I never tried it. Okay, we got the Clash. Flipper switch. Nothing. Phone. Wait. Oh, now we're not working. We broke it. What's going on here? We broke it. Oh, that's why the wire fell out. Flip the switch. No more strummer. It's not working. Hold on. There we go. It's coming from the phone. How cool is that? Flip the switch. I'm back to Joe Strummer. The Clash. Flip the switch. Whatever the fuck this is, some, I think this was Nine Inch Nails' free album. I downloaded that a while ago. Pretty cool, huh? We got something done. Hold on, let's take that off again. Rock the Casbar, man. Mount or switch and jack, I think right over here. I have a spare one. Got from the junkie. That is freaking cool. Amazing that that actually works. I didn't think it was gonna work. So I was gonna install it, but I said, why install it when I didn't even test it? And I didn't even know when these little smartphone stupid things will play MP3s. And they do. There's a trick to it. This cable I found in a car for free. It's probably not the best cable. I got a couple of those things. I find them all the time. Yes. Another thing, I have this 10 foot long audio cable. I don't think it needs to be 10 feet. I have to probably shorten that without any whatever interference or whatnot. Because the wire is shielded. So you don't want to damage the shielding. The soldering this jack up is kind of tricky. Cool. Freaking thing works. Unbelievable. I can't open the door all the way, so now I'm gonna have to move a truck to open the door all the way so I can work underneath this dash. See what I fucking mean, man? When I tell people that I just can't take it anymore, I gotta deal with all this fucking stupid bullshit. Everyone's fucking retarded. They don't cooperate. No one's thinking about the next guy. Where you live at your house or when you travel around this place. So now that my little radio line in works, I'm mounting a switch. I'm cutting this thing from the back, cutting it from the front, tearing it all up, put scratches all over it. I think I can save it though. I can send paint it, or let's buy another one at the junkyard if I could find one. But yeah, so I'm cutting this thing out, going, how am I gonna cut through this plastic? That's thick plastic. I start using an X-Acto knife, not getting anywhere. Then I'm thinking, drill a hole. Dremel has a little cutting thing. Freaking this, cut the thing out. Works great. Been struggling for like 10 minutes now. 2 seconds. 175 uses right there. This is one of them. Completed. Building shit. Beautiful day. No hot sun. Building shit. Got the switch in. Yeah, we had a couple scratches next to it, but that's what happens when the shit's handmade. Get the little jack in. Boom. That's gonna go. Oh man, these freaking people are stealing my truck again. It's gonna go over here. This pops in, pops out. Still thinking about mounting that box underneath there. Actually, I was so indecisive. I didn't even put up that video, I think, either. I said forget it. But I was so indecisive last week. I asked a dude, I was copying the design, but that was like a year ago. You know, people aren't gonna get back to you. Oh, see, parked too close, we break the mirrors. That's what happens. Not my problem when the thing breaks. But, yeah. Pretty freaking cool, man. That worked great, grinding that out. Very happy. I hate cutting stuff, because once you cut it, you know, you screwed. That's it, you got one try to do it right, and first try, pretty sure that came out pretty good. Except for the scratch there and the scratch there, but it might cement. Maybe. And remember, it's cooler to amaze people with something you built than to sit around and be a lazy bastard.